McDavid stops up. What a move! Shoots! Scores! McDavid will have his opportunities. He drives the net. McDavid backhand! His 28th goal of the season is a shorthanded goal. Emilary pass to Drysdale with McDavid. He drives, tip for Nina, save, put in by Nemeth. The Oilers respond. It's a 2-1 game.
Terrific pass across the ice to Drysdale. Conner McDavid drives the net.
Puck eventually comes to Yamamoto, trying to find McDavid. He does, going to the net. Couldn't get the shot away. He still has it. Wrap around backhand attempt. He still has it. He shoots. He scores.
And the steal by McDavid. Shorthanded breakaway. In on Lindgren. Scores.
McDavid trying to come in with speed. Here he comes. McDavid shoots. Top shelf. He scores. The Oilers captain with the overtime winner.
Offensive zone doesn't work, but watch this regroup. Beautiful little pass by Darnell Nurse. When McDavid ratchets it up, give him the puck, and what a move. A little chop on the foot.
Picked up again by McDavid, straight up the middle, McDavid in, scores! What a goal!
He's trying to keep pace with McDavid. There is Draisaitl as well. Back to McDavid, they score! A couple of end-to-end rushes, 38 seconds into overtime. McDavid finishes off the win for Edmonton.
Over, and they've got to find a way to get their mojo back.
They get a goal with 5.8 seconds to go.
Off the faceoff, kick it back. Conner McDavid goes to the net.
Any circumstance, here's McDavid heading for the net. He's open, he shoots and scores. Backhander upstairs, and Edmonton has life it desperately needed.
Oh boy, that is a ridiculous goal by Conner McDavid, and it looks like he wants to try and wrap this one high in the offensive zone. He wants to go wide. Little pass by Barry.
Eugene Hopkins. McDavid cuts right up the middle. Conner McDavid scores!
And timing is everything.
Forward on that line. Here comes McDavid. Puts a move on Johnson. McDavid shoots. He scores!
Well, what an outstanding pass from Leon Draisaitl. Talking the guys were speaking of his ability on the backhand to make plays, and this time he makes it in his own zone. Watch this.
Hybrid and adjust. That was a good chance quick.
And here he comes. McDavid shoots and scores! First on the score sheet is Conner McDavid, and the Oilers have a 1-0 lead.
Game number 400 for Conner McDavid.
Gonna bang it up ahead to Conner McDavid. One-on-one with McDavid. He's in! Scores! What a goal!
For Conner McDavid right there. Little pick of the puck is all he needs to send him on his way around.
And made a stop, and out comes McDavid charging down the ice. He's got a stick. He's in. Backhand. Score! A beauty! And Conner McDavid on fire early.
Takes a look. Starts to wind it up, and once he starts to get it full speed, a great job to knock this puck down on route, and he just drives it around Mata, and what an elevation of the puck in tight. So incredible.
Eric Ryan was out in front. Look at McDavid steal the puck from Hanifin.
Here he scores!
He's turned the puck over deep in his zone. It's the Ryan.
Lamoto and Cirelli. Here's Conner McDavid on the move. Speed burst. McDavid scores!
A little disruption as Fogel stays in the battle.
And McDavid picks that puck up with speed, and that's the attacking nature of him. He looks up, he sees that Hedman has his back to him. Once he tucks the
puck into the corner, but he's turned it over, and back the other way comes McDavid. McDavid comes in, scores! More McDavid magic on opening night.
Boy, I'll tell you, does he put the Jets on here? This is a straight line as you can get. Picks the puck up deep in the zone, and he literally goes straight.
Directed right in front of his eyes. Here's McDavid fighting through Silverberg. Goes backhand and roots it. Wow. Second of the night. That's how good Conner McDavid is.
Some to Draisaitl. Return feed to McDavid. Getting around Ekman Larson. Here is McDavid. He scores. What a goal. The captain.
McDavid heading down the seam. What a beautiful move, and he finishes. 2-1, Conner McDavid with his league-leading 13th.
Here he goes, working against Riley. What a move. Look at that. Are you watching this? What a brilliant piece of work from Conner McDavid.
Wow. Stick by Ryan Nugent Hopkins right there.
13:57 of the third. Speaking of Conner, here's McDavid. Beat him in. Shoots and scores. He's done it again.
And such a tight checking game. But watch this. Not to be denied. That inside move. Put a puck to an area. Back.
The power play group has said they're getting the chances they want. They just got to execute.
Here's McDavid all the way. Scores. Did that just happen? Conner McDavid. Coast to coast.
Wow. Or do that.
Here is McDavid. McDavid trying to split the defense. McDavid, what a play! What a goal! Oh my, Conner McDavid, welcome back! The Oilers with a 2-1 lead on a spectacular goal.
Listen to this crowd.
Rangers having trouble changing here. McDavid, beautiful move.
He waits, and then he puts the Jets on. Look at this. Talk about stick handling in the phone booth. What a move around Georgiev to finish it off on the biggest night.